Hi there, viewers, and give us a like out there. Welcome back for more of East 8, Lacrimosa of Dana. I'm your co-host, Tyson Lawrence. Before we begin, get the like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And without further ado, let's get straight on in this. They're down me, Sahan.
We've made it to the ridge, so the summit shouldn't be much further ahead. What's wrong, Rico? Something's coming from the sky!
Alright, boss time. Giasburn. Greyhounds. Giasburn.
That thing's even bigger up close.
Indeed. I think we can assume this creature has claimed Gendarme as its territory. I don't think it's going to let us escape. Then let us fight!
You heard the little lady, let's do this. That can't be good. Ha! You missed! Ha! You missed again! Talking my game. Sorry, my grandma in the other room.
Yeah.
Get as far away as possible. Jump. Yes! Took him down!
Cross the summit.
There's a big old chasm over yonder where the seawater's flowing down like a waterfall. I don't know what I expected to find on the north side of the island, but I definitely didn't expect this.
You're telling me, Sahan. That big tree looks familiar.
Perhaps you've seen it in your dreams. It's dangerous to explore a region that's so rife with primordials. But returning to the village at this juncture won't get us any closer to leaving this island.
Got a bad feeling about what's down there, but turning back ain't an option. And your father's probably down there somewhere, huh, Rakota?
Indeed. Then our course is clear. We must continue north, beyond Jandar.
But when do we even start towards an area that big? This inclines too steep for us to head straight for that big tree, don't you think? Ah, makes sense. It's only to send down a mountain ridgeline. I can always count on you. Yeah, so we got ourselves this and ace. I know that voice. Oh, hi, Hummel. What are you doing here, Hummel? I'm coming with you. Hummel joined the party again. Gonna be heading the same direction, that's all. Same old Hummel, I see. I got something to do with that transport job of yours. Welcome back.
Yes.
Good to be back. And you don't have to worry about my firearm. I can't blame person's best slamming this in for me. Oh, four. He's handy in the fight. Get up and say hands from here on there. You had delay. Let's move. Chapter 4, The Lost World.
Now, go ahead!
Not any time yet. It seems we are gonna stop here for the time being. Don't you worry, we are gonna continue to pick up where he left off. And thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. We'll see you guys next time.